Adventures with Vicki and
Shelly.
I need my sunglasses.
Where are they?
Probably in the car.
They are.
Okay. So, we are, guess where? Well, we are in Nashville, Tennessee. Nashville has so many things to do. It's crazy. I'm not from Nashville, but I have an office here and I work here some. And the crazy thing is, though, as much as I've been here, I've never really been here. Like, I've never really went out to check things out or really looked at stuff. So we are actually today on the agendas. We're going to go to White Limousine first, which is owned by Miss none other than my hero, Dolly Parton. And I'm excited for that. And we're gonna have brunch there. And then from there, we are going to go to the Johnny Cash, whom I also love. We're gonna go to his museum. So, and then after that, probably just hang out on Broadway, down where all the action is. And so that's kind of what we're doing. So check this out. There's all the time these buses. This is called Rum Haven. These buses that takes, it's usually women having their bachelorette parties. This is a huge place for it, but you'll see those all over. So got a big day ahead of us and we're waiting on our Uber ride and here we go. Okay, all right, we made it. We are at the Graduate. So we're gonna go in, and from here you go up to the rooftop, and that's where you get to the White Limousine. Yes, here we go. Up to the 12th floor. We had reservations, thank goodness, because she thought enough to do it. Not me.
Usually it's me,
but. Usually it's me, not this time. So I'm super excited, you know, I love me some Dolly. All right. Now you can rent a pool area out here, which we did not do. That's super cool. We didn't get to go outside, but
they were
reserved for a private party.
But
it was cute nonetheless. Would I come here again?
Probably not.
No.
But it'd probably be great for young people's.
It would be great for bachelorette parties and things of that nature.
Or if you could rent the balcony, it would be cool.
Or if you could rent the balcony out there, it would be cool.
It was really loud. We couldn't talk. I thought the outside might be like that, but it's definitely a party place. So maybe for a 51-year-old
girls weekend.
But a girls weekend and the young girls, but there was a lot of girls. You could see they're getting married and bachelorette parties and things like that. So again, it'll be great for you. Okay, it'll be great for you. And I think everybody should see it anyway. Just
it's
one
fun.
Time.
It's
fun. So check it out.
Johnny Cash Museum. Looks like there's a crack of concert stairs. So we're just waiting in line. Got Tutu on the line. We pre-bought our tickets, so that's good.
That was from their bedroom.
Wow, from John and June's bedroom.
So you were not allowed to actually video in the museum. So I just took a bunch of pictures and it was very crowded. I enjoyed the museum. It was just so crowded you did miss out on some things. So I would suggest going early, early in the morning. But if you love Johnny Cash, you gotta see it.
Okay, happy Sunday. Last night was a lot of fun. We try to stay in low-key places just to get a little taste of Broadway. Still crowded though, yeah. Very crowded, but we did find good places that wasn't packed like the other ones, so it is fun. Everybody should go to Broadway at least once just to say you did it. So we did. Anyway, now we are going to
Susie Wong's Dragon Brunch.
Susie Wong's Dragon Brunch. So We're getting ready to head across the street here and have some brunch, and let's see what this is about. Here we go.
This could be the biggest and best thing to happen to brunch since bacon.
Yeah, Susie Wong.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime.
Get your money up, get your money up, get your money up, get your money up.
Susie, what are you doing?
We dress up in women's clothes and parade around mouthing the words to other people's songs.
Let's go!
Okay, so what's going on?
So much fun.
That was awesome. Like, Shelly's like, we're going to go do a brunch at some drag brunch thing. And I'm like, what?
Hey, are you sure? She's like, are you sure? Don't buy it yet.
Don't buy it. There's so many things to do. And wow, I was blown away. It was so much fun. And
we met friends.
We made friends from California.
San Jose.
And it was so much fun. And so if you are in Nashville, it doesn't matter if you're gay or straight. Everybody should go.
There were mostly straight people.
But you got to see a drag show if you've never seen one in your life.
It's
you've
amazing.
Got to
so
see one one time. It's such
funny.
It's an art, and it's so much talent. And I think people that have never seen it or went or are uncomfortable with it, it's just because you don't understand it. But it is truly an art, is it not?
Yeah, they're beautiful.
They're beautiful, and they work very hard. And, man, they put on an amazing show. So definitely check it out. Susie Wong's Dragon Brunch. That was so much fun. So definitely do that. So it is 3 p.m. and we are seeing Melissa Etheridge tonight. I have seen and met her so many times.
Wonderful lady. She should
ask me to Thanksgiving dinner.
But she remembers me.
Shut up. But anyway, we're going to go see her tonight at 6. So we're probably going to go back to our Airbnb. I'd like to give you a tour of that. And then we'll head out and go see and meet Melissa Etheridge tonight. All right. Woo! Fun times. Nashville, Tennessee. Whoop, whoop.
So we are back downtown. And we are at the Ryman Auditorium.
05001.
If you've never been to the concert at the Ryman, you should definitely come because it is a beautiful venue and it echoes beautifully, and it also has it housed the Grand Ole Opry up until 1975. So that's really cool.
Go to support it.
Especially at night.
The lights up, it's awesome.
Yeah. Very nice. Very nice.
Oh wow.
Yeah. So fun.
So loud.
So we are at where?
Garage Sale Vintage.
Garage Sale Vintage. It is really cool. I mean, check out.
Mom may have had one of these.
Your mom probably still has that somewhere.
In her million closets.
Probably. It's just all vintage clothes and things. Oh, it's really cool. Nice. Check out this dress. Very cool. It's got a little ball. Guns N' Roses, baby! Very, very cool. 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s, Y2K. Just bunches of old stuff. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. Okay, so where we're at is at 5th and Broadway, which is a really cool area. They have all kinds. It's like for shopping. And if you look right over there, you've got where the Predators play and the concerts, all that cool stuff. Hattie B's here. I've never ate at Hattie B's, which is crazy again because I'm from Tennessee. I should have, but I haven't. It's very popular, but I don't know if you can see. We'll kind of walk down a little bit. The line for this place is always so busy. I just can't imagine chicken tasting that good. So let me show you if you can see the line for this right now. Can you see this? All of this? That is the line for Hattie B's chicken. So I don't want it that bad. But anyway, there's a Jenny's ice cream, which I've always wanted to try. They make different flavors and things. It's supposed to be really good. But every bit of this right here is just different places to eat. They have a lot here, if you'll see. Assembly Food Hall. So once you go up there, and we will go up there, it's nothing but food, different kinds of food. So yeah. Check this place out if you come. It's definitely a good place to shop. You can tell I'm burning up. It's so hot here today. But 5th and Broadway, definitely come check it out. Lots of shopping, lots of good food. And let's go up top. Let's go look at the Assembly Hall so you can see what all's up there. Yes?
Yeah.
this, like I said, is food. Any kind of food you can name, they have it.
Oh, do they? Off the grilled cheese.
And this goes on for days. This is right over there is the Ryman that we're going to tonight for the concert. But again, all kinds of, you got smoking chicken, Hawaiian bowls, the pizza, tacos, and this thing goes on and on and on and on and around. Let me do this. And this is the inside of the beautiful Ryman. If you've never been to a concert here, you absolutely need to go. The sounds, they're just amazing, and it's such a beautiful venue. Well, Melissa Etheridge was great, and so is Nashville. So you've got to go to Nashville, take a whole week, and enjoy it. Please subscribe to our channel. We would really, really appreciate it. And if you happen to like our videos, please go ahead and give it a like. Also, share with anyone that loves to get out and travel and see things. Thank you so much for watching us.